from Lowndes County, Georgia, for representing the Madison County Development Council.
Thank you. Earlier today, there was a discussion on economic development, primarily for the communities that would be affected and impacted by this. That's my concern also, that most of these communities have workforce participation rates that are below the state and national averages. They have jobs that are below state and national averages. They have unemployment that is above state and national averages. My concern is that we as a society are moving to what I call an Amazon society. And we've got to figure out a way how to create jobs and opportunity in rural communities that have been disenfranchised basically due to the recession and to the urbanizing of our communities and our states. And so I believe this is an opportunity. Yes, there needs to be some mitigations in place, but I believe this is a lifeline opportunity that rural communities along the corridor route can possibly engage in and work to. The catch is there are issues, there are questions. Both sides have that, and I understand that. But when you're from a lifeline, you look at the opportunity the lifeline provides you. You reach out to it and you grab hold of it and you try to invest in it the best you can with your community. Thank you.